Bonjour et bonsoir. Je voudrais me présenter et je voudrais aussi vous montrer ma salle de classe. Et voilà. Hi guys, good evening. It's open house night, but no one's here in my room. All right, French class. This year I'm teaching 7th and 8th grade. I have 13 desks in here and we're all 6 feet apart. I'll give you a quick tour and then I'll call back to my live session. So over here, when your hybrid kid comes in, they can see the agenda on the board. Next to the agenda, I have the assignments posted on this board here. So your kid knows, your hybrid kid knows, 8th grade on the left, there's the Monday, Tuesday at home assignment. There's the Thursday, Friday at home assignment. 7th grade, same thing. Monday, Tuesday at home assignment. And then there's the other Thursday, Friday. Wednesdays, we're Zooming. Your kid also is going to see on Schoology, their assignments are going to be there. I'm going to email everybody on Monday, so there should be no problem. All right, everybody has this textbook, Table Ranché. I told them all to leave it at home. We may use it. I don't know. It should stay at home. It's not at school. It should not be in the backpack. 8th graders, our unit is La Rentrée. You have this notebook and you have this activity sheet. 8th graders also will be doing stuff in OneNote. They can live write it on with their stylus. They're gonna love it. 7th graders, you have this. Your unit right now is personal identity. This is your notebook that you should bring to and from school every day. Bye-bye.